light gets into her eye. Oh, good girl. Oh my gosh, she's eating this. I have to be careful with her nostril. This is like a temporary food.
Yeah, I know.
Someone got into her nostril. Yeah. It's too soft, maybe. But
no, it's because if it was any harder, the nutrients would be depleted.
That's pushy. So is this a full egg yolk?
Yeah.
The light, maybe shine on.